ปี2016และปี2017และเดี๋ยวรอบนี้ต้องบอกได้เลยว่าใครที่ชมมาตั้งแต่ในรอบแรกแล้วเดี๋ยวรอบนี้บอกได้เลยว่าจะเป็นที่ประทับใจมากๆค่ะ
ใช่แล้วครับและสำหรับในรอบนี้นะครับเราจะพาทุกท่านนะครับไปพบกับ35หนุ่มหล่อในรอบของชุดประจำชาตินั่นเองครับ
ใช่แล้วค่ะตอนนี้พร้อมกันหรือยังคะ
Are you ready guysAll guys, are you ready?
Yeah!
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, if you're ready, let's see with Mr. International National Costume Competition!
On the costume this year.
Contestant, did you like in terms of the natural
costume?
What do you think about Mr. Hong Kong? Let us know. Wow, that was a strong projection from Hong Kong.
Let's go, India!
Okay, Mr. India! In a peacock-inspired costume.
And then hope to activate yourself on the border and have a general perspective on the
future. What do you think, guys? Do you like it? Kevin, guys, support your favorites. They'd love to see your comments. Everything your comments on Mythology, so you better give some love and support. Now we have Indonesia. What do you think? That was one great way to carry and present your natural costume with so much pride. Hello to
Italy.
Madame June Salute. Now we have Italy. And the crowd goes wild. What do you think? Yay or not? Also one of the crowd favorites. Wow.
Next
out loud by the Thai audience. Very popular. That was so cute. Mr. Latvia! That was Mr. Latvia, guys.
Lebanon!
Now we have Lebanon! I would just like to know if the audio is working fine. Now we have Mr. Malaysia, Chloe Asia. How did you like Malaysia's costume? He told me it's really heavy. Okay, Viva Mexico! That was Mexico. Mr. Myanmar. This is Mr. Myanmar. Mr. Nepal! What do you think about Mr. Nepal's costume, guys? Ooh la la.
Paraguay. I'm here, cute and kind to many people.
Wow, very elegant. Okay, wearing proudly his national costume, it's Muslim inspired. Mr. Poland's costume is one of the favorites, actually.
Next up, Puerto Rico!
What do you think about Mr. Singapore, guys? Mr. Spain! Oh la la! Just wow.
Sri Lanka.
This is Sri Lanka.
Awesome.
This is Sri Lanka only, but they are Sri Lanka.
Venezuela
one for the
13th
January 2017 at HT Tolim from Bangkok, Thailand. วันที่13ที่จะถึงนี้ค่ะอย่าลืมกลับไปให้กำลังใจกับจำนวนทั้ง35คนได้กับการประกวดในรอบตัดสินที่เอเชียทีมเดลิเวอร์บอลค่ะ
Okay guys, I will ask the
audience. See you guys.
Bye bye.
Thank you for watching.